welcome to Alaska State National Championship. I'm sure this is Dick Rocker, along with President of Alaska State University, President Ron Zachariah. Dr. Appreciate you. That's what she's going to do. We're going to wait here just a second, see. How great they are. Beautiful voice. Let's try to pick this up.
Just to echo some of the things that Herb said there, man, this is like something beyond our wildest imagination. You know, how the Blazers right here, you know, represent VSU and being a part of it.
Like this, it's what you can do against what I can do.
Absolutely. Games like this is about the best team on game day. And today, how can you not be pumped up to play a game like this?
Because if this don't watch your fire, then you get wet. Back to you, Dick and Tom.
All right, thanks. Good job, Russ. Valdosta State, captain's coming out, Grand Valley State. Football team actually came out on the field actually ahead of ours, and the according to the schedule is supposed to be just the opposite of that, and we don't know if that was intentional or not, but our captains poured tremendous series down there, Tom and Wes, Tobias Carter, Dick Dickerson, Reggie Mosley, and C.J. Lofton, Reggie from Valdosta High School, C.J. from Lyons High School. Cedric Dickerson, Tom, is graduating today. He didn't get his diploma, but he would have walked today, as would number 92, Todd Rager.
Exactly. They ask either one of them and find out where they'd rather be.
And we're going to have the captains going out just in a few minutes for the coin toss. Wes, obviously, we'll have to watch because we're not going to be able to go up to midfield as we normally do. Wes will do his usual job on the sidelines. Hopefully, we'll still be able to grab the head coach at the end. Had the first half to get his thoughts. Valdosta State dressed in their all white. Grand Valley State, Tom, it looks like it's all black, I guess, with Columbia blue numbers. Lettering, black helmets, trimmed, and a great football team. Let me throw some numbers at you if you want to be scared a little bit more. One of their wide receivers, David Kirkus, number 80, has 30.
How about a break in, Dick?
They're coming out in the V. They've been practicing the V. Here comes Valdosta State from our left. Led by Coach Hatcher in the shape of a green through the Valdosta State cheerleaders, dressed in the all white. Valdosta State has won the toss to the third, which is what we have wanted. Let me give you the...
I didn't mean to interrupt
you. That's all right. That's all right. Let me give you David Kirkus, number 80. 66 catches this season, 32 touchdowns this year. Number 5, Terrence Baker, with Thomas Upton. Enjoy the afternoon. Now it's Thomas to the feet. Maybe approaches, kicks a high kick. Deep kick to the 4-yard line, back to the 10, the 15, the 20. Got to send it to 30. We're going about it up to 33-yard line. Nicely tried in the field. One back, the end of shotgun, of course, and the good back there with him is Reggie Spearman. We're in a four-down show, and blitz from the corner. Tobias is coming. They pick it up, third downfield. Almost intercepted by Valdosta State's one. They're still going far out. Hayes in the shotgun. We got five real close to the line of scrimmage. They call time. There's a snap to Ainge. He fakes it, throws it out in the flats. We got some people out there. Is it the 40? We're hitting right short of the 40. They pick up about one third and three for Grand Valley. Shotgun again, and they put their running back on the left side of the quarterback. Ainge looks like he may be changing. We got six on the line of scrimmage. Gives it to the running back. We hit him and drop him short of the first down. And now has to protect the football in on the tackle. Number 98, like he might expect. McNeary back to punt, averaging 32.7 yards. Reggie Mason back for Valdosta State. Good return on a little way we can go. We've got eight on the line of scrimmage. There's the snap. It's a good one. There's the punt. Left-footed kicker, end over end kick, and Reggie's going to let it bounce out of bounds at the 21-yard line. First and 10, Valdosta State. Yeah, that was big right there. Jenkins to the right. Bama Adams in motion towards the far side, stops and comes back. Buster gets the snap, quickly on the flash to CJ. CJ to 20, 25, CJ to 30, 35, the running out line to the 36. First down by Oscar Scott on the first play. You send three to the far side, CJ by himself on the home side. Aaron going left side, trying to get to the corner. They bring him down, he'll lose 2 yards to the far side. Jordan and Lofton on the home side. Aaron goes to the left side of Buster. In motion, CJ to the far side. He stops now and comes back. Buster looking left on the flat. Bama Adams makes a catch. And close to the first down mark, he's going to be about a yard. Buster under center, maybe the quarterback sneak would be in line here. Buster going to give it to him. That's the first down at about the 49-yard line, first and 10. We got two backs now, Tarpley and Buster, and in the backfield. Give it to Aaron, fake it to Aaron, give it to Tarpley across the 50, and lead right up to 50, down and 9. Two receivers each side of the field, Aaron Jenkins to the left, Banner to the motion towards the press box, sets now, Buster going to throw, looking, first down the pocket, wants to go downfield to Reggie, he's going to run with the ball to third, catch is made by Aaron, he picked up a yard and 2 yards, and Buster in the shotgun. In motion, Banner Adams scored the far side just inside 11 minutes in the first quarter, no score. He's one to throw, pressure, on the side, incomplete, and off the punt. Ken Barnett averaging 37 yards. There's a line drive punt, fielded up to 14, back to 25, 30, and you hit him hard, shoulder to 30, back to the 34. With a good running back, Reggie Spearman to his right. We've got 2-4-6 close. He gives it to, fakes it to Spearman. Rowland wants to throw down field. Catch is made. He's about 2 yards short of a first down back in the backfield. Wants to throw on the flag. Catch is made at the 45-50. And we knock him down about the 38-yard line. First down for Dunbar. Go back into the shotgun with two receivers far side. Kirkus, the great receiver on the home side. Looking, downfield over the middle, catches made, knocked away, good hit there to Wesley Brown, excuse me, Cedric Dickerson. Quarter, no score, they're in their best field position of the game. Quick snap, he wants to throw the screen, and holding our guy out there, where is that flag on our guy? Here they come on third and 10. It's the snap. Ains looking. We hit him, and he's going to move in. We've got eight on the line of scrimmage. We've got two guys split out to cover. They're split out guys who are coming downfield. No return the last time. There's the snap. There's the punt off the side of his foot, but it may be a pretty good one as it's going to hit and bounce and roll good inside at the 2-yard line. That was a weird punt. I thought it was going to go out of bounds. The header, we're trying to refocus now. Deep in our own territory at the own 2-yard line. They're showing blitz from the far corner over there. And then they jump. We snap it. We want to go downfield. Throw down to Reggie. Reggie makes the catch and pops it about the 33. But they jump time to play.
Nobody's on CJ.
Snap just about everywhere. Single coverage on our guys. They're talking in the backfield. Under center, Buster gets it there and trying to get to the end. Gets him one at the 10. The 20, the 25, the 30. They're running out of bounds. Aaron Jenkins at the 30-yard line. Good call. Off the home side by himself. They're showing a 4-2. Buster in the shotgun. There's the snap. Looking out in the flats. The screen to Jordan. 45. Jordan hit hard. Goes down at the 39. But picks up in one. Three on the home side. It's second down for Valdosta State and four. Buster. Out to Bama Adams. Bama rush to throw. Ball for Jordan. 35-20. 15-10. 9-9. Jordan. From the 9-yard line, they trip Jordan up. In motion comes Jordan towards the press box. Stops and goes back now on the far side. Buster looking. He's going to roll out. He's going to be sacked. Bama up to 13. Blazers now second and goal, but we moved it back to the 13-yard line. This way we like to throw that fade. We'll show the double coverage there on the far side on Reggie. Mosley goes far side. Two receivers on the home side on second and goal. CJ Motion gets in the sets in the slot. Buster looking now. Having the flash. Jordan makes the catch. Jordan the 10 and gets back really to the original line of scrimmage, so to be this afternoon. Third and goal for the Blazers from the 9. Mosley far side. Wants to throw, looking, first out of the pocket, throws it away, and we'll have to try the field goal. Hash mark, which is pretty good for the left-footed kicker. Ladies, 13 out of 21, 7 out of 8 from this spot. Snaps there, holds there, kick is good by Austin. Each of their two possessions, we're again lining up in this formation we can split. There's the kick, a wobble bouncing kick, going to be fielded 25 to 30. Jumps over down, we bring him down. Good field position, down at the 42, 43. Running back Reggie Spielman right behind him. Spielman a senior in 5'9", 195. We've got again six real close to the line of scrimmage. We drop off now, just have five up there. Ains wants to throw, looking wide out in the flats, and cut! Perfect breaks your earth to 30, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, we bring him down at the 9. On the go. Focus on the far side, three receivers now on the home side, one back in the backfield with Kurt Ains. Gives it to him, we hit him. And we go, he's going to score a touchdown, and it's 6-3. The field of extra one on David Hendricks. Waiting for the snap. Snaps low. The kick is still going to be through there. Kick it up, and we're going to keep it right here as they'll kick it off. No time after this time. Valdosta State now 27-3. 5:37 to go in the first quarter. And they did, but they just felt like that they... We could limit that, we're going to be all right. Live drive kick's going to go to Reggie at the 9. Reggie down at the 17. The big two, the lineman, roll out time. We've not run this in a long time. Buster wants the screen out there to loft. He makes the catch to 20, 25, and he's out of bounds.
Having a bit of a screen out here.
We're doing it the same good thing. We got our tackle split way out with our wide receivers. Bama again to CJ at the 25 to 30. And we have the personal formation here. Buster in the shotgun. Gives it to him. Ring. Going to the 40. About a yard shot. Trying to speed the game up a little bit. Second and one for the Blazers. Trailing 7-3. Buster. Aaron again. Left side. First down. And a couple of more. First and 10 for the Blazers. At the 4. Tackle split out with our wide receivers. First and 10 for the Blazers. Buster going to go under center now. Quarterbacks. Sneaks it across the 45 to the 46 maybe. Three receivers far side, one on the home side. In motion, Bam Adams, who stops and goes back now. We snap it, looking at McFlats. Catch is made by Greg Lofton. He can't break the tackle. He's going to be... What are we going to do here, Dick? In motion, Bam Adams now. Stops and comes back. Buster. Wants the screen set up. They're chasing him. And they're going to sack him back up. But that deep for the punt return. And Scott Matthews averaging 12 and a half yards a punt. And we need a high punt from Ken Barnett. Get us a little bit of coverage. Barnett standing right around his 15. They've got 9-8 on the line of scrimmage. There's the snap. It's a good one. Punt. Another line drive end over end punt fielded at the 32. And we're hitting him and still on his feet, but we're getting at about the 46. The kids are at 7-3 with 2:41 to go in the first quarter. Codane's in the shotgun. A high potent offense. Gives it to the running back, and we're hitting at the 50-yard line. Picks up Marlin back in. They go no huddle this time. They need 6 yards for a first down. It's 4-3. Basically, give it to Spearman again, and nothing there. Still on his feet. Maybe get somebody on 41 over there in the slot. We need to call timeout. Somebody, we got a guy wide open over there. But I think we got coverage now. Wesley Brown gets over there. Put a guy for him. So here's a 4-10, or 3-10 for Grand Valley State. They lead 7-3. Ames wants to throw the screen. Got to set up the purpose at the 50, 35, 40. 35, 40. 20. And the touchdown. Makes a 14 to Florida State. Peyton offense are just scoring back with two big pass plays. Wait for the snap. There, the Hayward kick is...
That man's not moving.
I apologize out of the stadium. I got a watch the ESPN coach. I'm not sure. He's not moving. He's got to respond now. Trailing 14-3 after we scored on him. Made him mad, I think. The approach and kick. The line drive kick is going to be good. It's going to bounce again. Reggie at the 15, 20, 25. Hit hard at the third, 26, 27 yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Blazers.
Not better than what they were.
Mosley left him to the far side. Zellner, a tight end, lines up as a tight end. Buster under center. Delayed and there. Nothing more. Team that can have this game over at halftime. Two receivers on each side of the football field. Buster in the shotgun. Gets the snap. Looking. Delay over the middle. CJ had the bob on the ball. CJ lines up tight end on the right side. Buster sends one receiver to the far side. Now Ben Adams in motion to that side. He sets. Here they come. Buster wants to throw. Downfield to Reggie. And it's intercepted at the 35-yard line. Tight end on the home side. Ains fakes it. Wants to throw on the flag. Catch is made. He avoids a tackle at the 30. 35-40. They're building ball. And they're just clicking on all cylinders. Back to play for us. Ains in the shotgun. Fakes it, wants to throw. We got pressure this time. He's going to go down Marlon Adams from the corner. He'll lose a yard. So second and about 12, let's say. 13:57 to go in the first half. We trail 14-3, and they're on the move again. Gives it to Spearman. Comes outside to the 25, to 20. We're running out of bounds. Good deep. They send Kirkus to the far side of the field. Play clock's at 7 seconds. Kurt Ains over there. Gets the snap, fakes the handoff, wants to throw on the flag, catches made. We got Brooks out there, makes a good tackle, there. They're off the track here, Dave. Elliot Brooks, that's 3 out of 3 from this point, from the right hash mark. Let's get a block here. Snap's good. Hold is good. The kick is good. Touchdown, Tom. We're only going a touchdown. So that's why we don't need to panic. Just got to get a score. They're going to take the break back in 90 seconds. You're listening to Blazer Football Online. They've been using some short kicks on Valdosta State. We've not had any good returns yet. They've just sort of been punching it down the field. Here they go again. This time it's a little more traditional. Ridge is going to have a chance from his 7-yard line. 15 to 20. Reggie 30. They're hitting at the 35. There's a fumble. There appears to be a fumble in the backfield with Aaron Jenkins. We've lost two guys, two key players already, Tobias Carter and Tyrone Robinson. Aaron up the middle, trying to find something, gets a couple across the field.
No, excuse me, Dick.
Two receivers, home side, one far side, two backs on second down and eight for the Blazers. Buster looking to throw, pressure, and they're going to sack him. Buster in the shotgun. They're going to have to get rid of it in a hurry on these passes. Play clocks at 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Snap it. Looking, looking, looking. Reggie over the middle, trying to get outside. He's not going to get anything. He'll have to punt it again in the first half. Snaps there. Punt. Another low kick. Fielded at the 36. We got white shirts down there, and he's going to go down quickly. There's a fumble. There's a fumble. There's his fumble.
Some points in the third quarter.
Buster says three on the far side, mostly the home side. They're in a basic four-man front. They're going to call timeout as they again take advantage of it. Two receivers on each side of the field. Buster moves in to his left. We've lost two key players today, Tobias Carter and Tyrone Robinson, out for the game. Buster wants to throw, getting pressure. He's going to be sacked again. That's the third sack of the formation. Buster under center. They're in a four. They got a linebacker moves over to the far side. They're showing blitz. They toss it. Got the reverse coming to Jordan. And that doesn't work. Grand Valley, as good as we heard. Buster snaps it with 1 second. Gives it to him. He squirts through and falls down. And we'll have to punt the football. Yeah, a little bit. Back deep to them. The same guy. Here's the snap. Here's the punt.
Ooh,
going to bounce and bounce. He's going to pick it up, and we hit him immediately. Marlin down there, and he's going to be knocked down at the 17-yard line. David Kirkus on the far side, two receivers on the home side. We've got to get some pressure. Mike Kurt Ains down. We sacked him twice. He takes the handoff, throws it in the slant, and we field for second and 10 for the Lakers from Grand Valley State in the championship game. 8:30 to go in the first half. We trust 17-3. We're coming. We don't get him. He's hit on the pass is complete. They're doing a good job of keeping those guys out most of the time. They need 5 yards for the first down. Play clock's at 4-3. They snap it at 2. Coming from the corner downfield. Catches made for the first down by Kirkus. He's not able to take advantage of it. Now here comes Grand Valley State right back. 7:30 to go and a half. Wants to throw. Screen over the middle. Got it set up. Got some people out there. A good tackle from behind after a 9-yard gain. They've got him the touchdowns. And this is a big play offense. They got a new running back in on second and short. We jump, we get back. There's the snap. They give it to the running back, and he gets the first down. Breaks the tackle at the 50, 45, 40. Cuts outside the 40. Still on the street, the 30. All the way down, we're running out of bounds at the 10 snap. In the shotgun. They're trying to go up 24-3 on the Blazers with a touchdown. They get it to the same guy, Lesniak. Just to the corner, 20, 15, dives to the 9, back into the lineup. They're going to give it to him this time, and he hit him at 210 pounder. Wants to throw, looking towards the end zone, out in the corner, incomplete. They're going to give him the, they're going to first throw down, and 4 to go for Grand Valley State. Haynes wants to throw, looking in the end zone, incomplete. Booster, we're able to keep him out of the end zone, maybe other than the field goal. We jump, we get back. There's the snap. They're going to fake it, and not going to get it. Wow. They faked it at the 10. We'll stop it. We'll get it.
Maybe that'll harm him.
So let's see if we can take advantage of another good defensive effort by the Blazers. One on the shotgun, two receivers home side, one on the far side. Buster. Need some time to throw it on the flat and incomplete high for Red Roy have great field position again. We can just hit a big play. Buster in the shotgun on second and 10. We're at 4:50 mark of the first quarter. They're showing blitz. Screen after Reggie, 10, 15-16, picks up Bridge Rider 20 for first down. We haven't had a first down, if I remember, in a long time. Play clock's play time at 14 seconds. Buster changing plays, keeps it on to his right. Play clock's at 9 seconds, 8 seconds. 6 seconds, 5 seconds. Man in motion, 2 seconds, 1 second. Timeout, 1, 2 receivers each side of the field. Need 4 or 5 yards for the first down. CJ in motion goes back towards the visitor's side. There's the snap. Buster wants to throw. Looking and standing right at his 1 yard line. We had good coverage. Got to get one up in the air force today. Here's the, there's a better kick. There's a high kick. He's going to fair catch it at the 48. That's what we needed from him, that reception of the year. 3:51 to go in the half. Shotgun, they give it to Spearman up the middle. He's dancing around and we knock him down as he crosses. One to the home side. Looks like a double tight end possibly with Spearman to the visitor side of the quarterback. We jump and get back. We're showing blitz in the corners. Give it to him again and we hit him. He breaks the tackle. A bunch of guys out there. He's going to lose yardage. Jason Cosper's very successful on third down plays this afternoon. Well, I say it's successful. 3 out of 7. That's pretty good. Take the handoff. One a throw. Looking downfield. We hit him. Intercepted. Intercepted. Valdosta stayed at the 30. 25, 20, 15. Runs out of bounds. Who was it? By Tim Thompson. Running that one. We got pressure on the quarterback. And he had to throw the ball. And Valdosta, two receivers each side of the field. Jenkins to the right side of the quarterback. Man in motion now. Stops and goes back to the visitor side. Buster looking to throw. Down the flat. Reggie makes the catch and there's just nothing there, guys. There's 2 minutes to go in the first half. A big point in this football game. Buster looking right. Force out of the pocket. Turns and spins. He's got one to 20. 15, 10, 5. It goes down to 4. Buster in the first half. Buster in the shotgun again. They're coming. Snap, we drop it. Buster's going to be hit and hit a bit. 27 yards. Thank you, Steve. Snap, hold good. Kick is good. It's 17-6. Twice though, we've been down inside the 10 and have come away with nothing but field goals.
And that's a big difference between 17 and to 6 and 17 to 14, right?
Buster on that third. So let's see what Rader can do this time. The left-footed kicker approaches. Little short kick's going to be fielded up to 17 to 20. Tries to go far side, and then we bring him down up to 27 and 28 right on the 29 seconds. They have no timeout. So we're a little confused over here. Now we bring Wesley Brown over here. Five receivers. Kurt Ames wants to throw. We're chasing him. A little screen, but that didn't work. They're lucky they didn't get a fumble. He said it didn't. Wes will grab Chris Archer, hopefully, going to the locker room. Unless he does, has to go to the... Wes is right there with some security right there at the 20-yard line right now, if you see him.
Coach, your assessment on the first half?
Well, I think it's in the end zone. We've had good field position a couple of times because we ran the ball well. We got to go back in there and find a way to protect. We're not really protected well right now.
Good luck to you, Coach, in the second half.
It's 17-6. We'll start the, get to receive the football to start the second half. Let's go ahead and take our final break and back with the kickoff. Let's take 90 seconds. You're listening to Blazer Football on Rock 108.
As we all know, curiosity doesn't always pay off. Just look at Thompson Boston.
Blazers trail 17-6. We're going to have Reggie Mosley back deep along with Dr. Clements.
Dick, we need to start it right here. Something big needs to happen.
So here we go. The kick's in the air. Another high kick to Reggie at the 10-yard line, 11, 15, 20, 25, 27-yard line. Straight up the middle. Jay's going to line up as a receiver. Two receivers on the home side. Tied in on the far side. Buster goes under center. Takes it to him. Wants to throw on the flats. Over Tarpley's head and his drill for him. Aaron Jenkins to the right side of the quarterback. Buster Falker. just underway in the third quarter. There's the snap, Buster looking. Over the middle, tipped and knocked down. Blazers looking at third and 10 on our opening drive. Reformation, Ray Grafton. There's a snap, there's the punt. Another line drive, but a deep punt's going to go over his head. He's going to feel it at the 28. Got some quicker battles at the 30, stops the 35, the 40, 35, and a foul's ball at the 46. So Lanes brings it out. Receiver far side, two on the home side. We got five, six real close to the line of scrimmage. Jason Kostrop's out now. Haynes hands it off to Spearman. The 30, 35, 36, 37 yard line. Both for Grand Valley State. Two receivers far side, one on the home side. Spearman again, looking some room, has it at the 40. And gets the first down to not the great receiver on the far side, two on the home side. Give it to Spearman again. Cuts outside, trying to get to the corner. There's a fly, the holding fly going to come in. Two receivers come home side, one to the far side of the field. Baker, Ains rolling, wants to throw. We'll chase him, ledges after him. He doesn't get him, but it's incomplete as we hit him. Tied in, and two receivers to the press box side, one to the far side. There's a snap to Ains. He's looking, wants to throw the screen over there to Dirkus, has it. Oh, he was so fast, Tom. He was so fast. Watch him at the 30, the 30, the 20. He's going to score it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. He may be the fastest kid on the river. You don't have to be too smart to see that. And that makes it 23-6. We had him third or second and 20. Wait for the snap for the extra point. Snap, hold good. Kick is also good.
The Bucks, Jaguars, Seminole, Gators, and Redskins, and you know the kind of non-stop action I'm talking about. Whether you love the old ball coach with a visor or love to hate him, those
losses we've had big plays on all year, too, with Reggie and CJ and stuff. Yeah. With that, under 80 touches, if you don't hit him quick, he's going to go the distance, and he's done it twice today. They're going to kick the football off to Valdosta State, and we need a big return. It's going to go towards Valdosta State's Dr. Clements at the 15-20. Trying to get 25-30, still on the streak of the 33-33 yard line. Buster in the shotgun. Two receivers on the home press box side, one on the far side. Delayed to win. There's just nothing. We got three receivers on the home side of the field, one on the far side. Second and 12 for the Blazers. 11:45 to go in the third quarter. They're showing blitz. There's a snap, quickly on the flash to Jordan, makes the catch to 30, 35, and the first down. Buster, shotgun, looking on the flat, catch is made by Reggie, 40, fighting for the first down. He's going to have the first down, Reggie Mason. Valdosta State trailing 24-6. We've got to get something on the board with 11 minutes to go in the third quarter. Buster with the snap, wants to throw over the middle, catch is made by CJ, turns the corner, running out of bounds, one on the home side. We need 7 yards for the first down. In motion, we're actually moving on to the right side. Just trying to find something that will work here. Buster gets the snap at 6 seconds. Quickly on the flat, Bama Adams. Bama can't get to the corner. 24-6, got a third down and 9. Buster in the shotgun. There's the snap, looking. Pressure from behind, throws downfield. Got a guy down there, it's intercepted, and they got a bounds at the 22. A quarter, a little more than a quarter to go here. We've got to have a defensive stop, Valdosta State does, as they are just playing great football. Spearman with it, and it looks like we've got him for a loss of 10-yard line twice, and not able to make anything happen. There's the snap, takes the handoff, coming up the middle. Wants to go downfield deep. Got a guy down there. Knocked away. Good coverage from Valdosta State's in the day. So here's the chance. They've got 5 receivers in the formation. Man in motion. They give it to him on a little inside handoff and nothing there. And they'll have to pass in this football game. From our 3-3 yard line. football game 24-6. Got to get something going here today, tonight. They jump. They don't jump all sides. Buster's going to throw. On the flats, Reggie makes the catch. They're going to say he's on the sidelines. In close to the far side, one to the home side. Two backs in there now, Tarpley and Aaron Jenkins. Buster gets the snap, wants to throw. Looking. Got it from Aaron on the flats. Aaron 50 and runs out of bounds. It's not those, it's those Stratlands. Third down and four for Valdosta State. Man in motion, Banner comes towards the stops and goes back. Buster snaps it with 2 seconds. Looking at the flat, Reggie catch, first down. First and 10 for the Blazers. Buster, throwing, scrambling, wants to throw, now he's going to run it, and they're going to knock him out of bounds. For the Blazers, two receivers far side, Mosley home side. Buster gets the snap. Here's the pressure, he's forced out of the pocket, he's scrambling, running for his life, and then throws it out of bounds. In
ball game, and the coaches are still coaching that way.
Here's Buster, third and almost 10. Got to hit something. There's just tremendous pressure. Here they come. We pick them up out in the flat. Reggie catches made at the 34. We're about a yard short of the first. Good play for Valdosta State. Need a couple of yards for the first down. Buster gives it to Aaron right side. First down at the 30. Down to about the 28-yard line. Aaron Jenkins with his best run in a row. I've never called that play right yet. 7 minutes to go. Blazers have something going. Aaron trying to just not. 11 for the Blazers. We trail 24-6 in the third quarter. Trying to get it in the end zone. Buster gets the snap. Quickly on the flats to Reggie. Again, they make good tackles. We just, thus far, they've lived up to their hype. Greg Lofton far side on third down and 10 for the Blazers. Ben Adams in motion. Buster with the snap. Out in the flat, Bama makes the catch. Boyd's attack for 25. Gets it down about timeout on the fourth down and foul. Buster in the shotgun. Receiver runs far side, two on the home side of the field. They're showing blitz. Here they come. We pick it up.
They're all sides.
They jump. There's flags everywhere. Buster wants to throw, and he's sacked. And there's flags on it. Buster under center. Run back in the backfield. Long count. Quarterback sneak. He gets the first down. Buster, two receivers on the press box side, tight end lined up as a tight end, Andre Zellner on the right side. Takes the handoff, Buster looking towards the corner. Forced out of pocket, boards the set, got some room. They run a 25-20, 10, Buster to the 8-yard line, close to the first down. Running on him. Tight end's on the right side. Buster gives it to him, cuts inside, first down for Jenkins. Transpires the rest of this football game. They punch one in here and we're back in this thing. Buster, toss loop, then right side, cuts inside, five touchdown. That makes it 24 and big to throw.
That was wonderful offensive line blocking. Give them and Aaron the credit right there. You and I could have gotten through that hole.
She's always told me he likes to go for the points when they're there. Right in to try to make it 13, and the kick's up and good.
Lots of football left, I mean, we just got one.
We're ready to kick off for the Blazers. Here's where we need a play. We haven't had one in a long time. Line drive kick's going to get a bounce for Valdosta State down to the 12-yard line. Back to the 20, 25, misses a tackle, and then knocking down at the 31. Best coverage we've had tonight. Comes Grand Valley State with their other running back, Brent Masniak, and then he's a good one also. Verdane's a quarterback, gives it to him up the middle, and he gets maybe a yard. It's just incredible. Five catches for 193 yards in this game. Snap. Fake, wants to throw, downfield, wide open, home wide open, somebody Tom, somewhere. We're coming close to getting the quarterback. We've got him twice today, but he's a good one. Wants to throw, downfield, catches made, first down, off the 45. 5-yard line.
Got a man open over there, Dick. Nobody hurt somebody.
Well, we got him there, Wesley Brown does. Hand off to number two, inside, breaks the tackle to 50. Wesley Brown brings him down after he picks up 8 yards. A touchdown is all. second and two for Grand Valley. And off again, left side, looking for some blockers. Then they get him from behind. What Jason Cross to the far side, and then threw over, including the little wide running back. He's got to split out as a wide receiver on third down. Nobody in the backfield. He wants to throw on the flats. Catch is made. Breaks a tackle. We just missed some tackles today. That's a first down at the 37. They're driving here. First down and 10. Give it to number two, right side. And he turns the corner, runs out of bounds. Is that Brent Lesniak? Is what he is fast. He's not 80 fast. Give it to him again. Comes right side at 30. First down. We've done a nice job. We're just giving up some big plays. We're showing blitz. We jump off sides and get back. We're going to change the plays. They saw the blitz. 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8 seconds. There's the snap. They give it to the running back. We got all kinds of guys that go. And he squirts, and we finally bring him down, Tom. 24 to 13. Back with more after this break.
Hogan Sports Bank is time for another Georgia Lottery play of the day. Jeff Nixon was returning to his seat with two large cups filled with thirst-quenching refreshments when a group of children came running up the stadium stairs towards him. With a quick step to the right and a spin to the left, Jeff skillfully avoided contact, never spilling a drop. Way to go!
Last of your regular North Alabama fans, the people are leaving, you know.
Right.
And I was probably one.
The club runs past your table and snatches your credit card.
That's right. And he keeps on running.
Right. South on Broad until he gets to the corner of Euclid. Right. And then he turns right at Euclid and proceeds to run west, but he immediately hits a brick wall. Built across the sidewalk.
That's right. Bam. It wasn't pretty.
This is where I'm losing you. Where did the brick wall in Euclid come from?
It's from my bank.
Now there's a new defense against cart fraud from Bank.
Shotgun. We're showing blitz from the corners again. Now he's going to change the play. He's going to move the back over the side. We show we're blitzing from. Here we come. We don't get it. And the catch is made for the first down. And Kurt Ains, the Harlem Hill winner, quarterback. Two receivers far side, one on the home side, one running back to his right. They give it to Spearman, and Jason Cost brings him down at the 20, and about 15 to go. This is where they're dangerous. Five receivers, three far side, two home side. Ains looking to throw, chasing him over the middle, catches made, and then we hit him hard, knocking down. There's some good tackling by this. They're five out of 11 here in third down plays. Two receivers far side. Play clock's at 6 seconds, 5 seconds, 4 seconds. They snap it at two. Looking over in the flat. Touchdown. Yet to miss a field goal this year, including today's 10 for 10. This up to put him up two touchdowns. Snap goes there. He goes Bobo, and it's blocked. They pick it up. They got some guys there. They're chasing and knocking down. Buster, three receivers far side. CJ on the home side by himself. Get it to Aaron, left side. Aaron at the 30, 35, 36, 38 line. In a hurry. Barry Levin. There's the snap. Aaron turns the corner, 35, stops, gets to the 41, gets the first down. Buster directing traffic. Here's the play, first down, Buster. Blitz, pressure, sack. 20. We had a little movement, and they come up with a big defensive play. Play clock's at 9 seconds, 8 seconds, 7 seconds, 6. 3, 2, 1, snap it. Buster looking to throw, pressure. Out of pocket, throws it on the flat, Roger. 35, 37. Gets a little bit of it down already today for some big yardage. Buster needs 14 yards on third down. On the flat, catch is made by Aaron at the 40.
Let's have a long high kick here.
They come close a couple of times to get him, Barnett. Ken's had one really good high punt today, but most of them have been line drive punts. Snap, good. Punt. Line drive punt again at the 24-foot catch. 24-yard line, 10 and a half minutes to go in the game. They lead it by 11. Haynes in the shotgun. Fakes it to Spearman, wants to throw. We chase him, we miss him. There's a flag, and we sack him way back. But there's a flag back here, 34-yard line. We had the sack, but it went for naught. There's the snap, gives it to Spearman. And Picardo just jerked him to the ground. 5 minutes to go in the football game. They lead it by 11. We've got to stop him here. They can't score again. Haynes fakes the handoff. We're chasing him. We're chasing him. Haynes got him in the ground back at the 20. And third down at about 19, they say. Clock's at 8:40 to go. Quick snap. We're chasing him to score. It's back at the 20. They got to get it up to the 34-yard line for the first down. Three receivers on the home side, the press box side, one on the far side, or two on the far side. Nobody in the back there. The lineman moves. That's going to cost him 7-9 or 11. I guess it was 11 out there. Here's third and 29, 8-11 to go. They had it off double reverse. He's going to turn the corner to 20. And he knocked him from behind. Wayne Smith of Qatar Lines one time. That was we have not really come after one today. We got eight right across the line, two cover guys, and Reggie back by himself. There's the snap. He gets it back there in a hurry. Left fielder, the booming kick. Booming kick. Reggie back up at 20. 25. Reggie's at 30, 35. They're running out of bounds at the 35-yard line. On them. Exactly. Here we go. First and 10 for the Blazers. Buster in the shotgun with three receivers. Now he sends McKinley right to the far side. I got off the tackle. Buster gives it there and trying to come outside, trying to get to the corner. 35 stops. Still on his feet. They only just about broke it, Tom, as he tripped it between a two-point conversion and a field goal. 11 points. Buster with 6:50 to go in the game. Gets the snap and left side trying to get to the first down, and he's not going to get down. 11 points. Well, a quick score would be nice. Buster takes it, rolling. Quarterback keeps it, trying to cut inside and dives for the first down. To be very close, but he's going to be, again, about a foot or two away. And McKenna Wright, CJ left him by himself over here in the press box side. In motion, McKenna Wright blocks inside 5:50 to go. Buster wants to throw downfield, going to CJ, overthrowing at the 20. Here it is, second and 10 for Valdosta State. Quickly on the flat. Catch is made by Reggie, trying to get to the first down. He's going to be about a 2-yard short. The thing against us, we have a miracle left. Buster under center. Long count. Toss at the end. Trying to get to the corner. 50, 40, 45 to run out of bounds. Score fairly quickly here.
Quickly, stop him, get the ball back.
And by himself on the home side. Zeller tied in. In the lineup for Valdosta State, lines up as a tight end. That's the throw. Down towards Reggie, and he overthrows him in the end zone, Valdosta State University. Reggie far side, two receivers home side, Buster in the shotgun. Gives it there, nothing. Mosley and Malkin stepped up a few weeks ago, Tom, when we needed him desperately against Carson Newman. The seniors. Buster quickly out to Greg Lofton, and Lofton at the 30, all the way down to about the 25. Right on the fourth, Buster a snapper right now. But we go, we need about 3 or 4 yards. On fourth down, they jump, they get back. Buster, long count. Timeout. We have to have two scores anyway. And this would be 33-33, gotta have it though. Right house mark. Snaps there, the hose there, the kick is up, the kick is good, down 89. Let's go ahead and take 30 seconds, let's take 30 seconds, you're listening to VSU Football on Rock 108. We're going to kick it deep, ain't no doubt. I got that dangerous number two back there, so we need a deep kick from Will Rody. It's a line drive kick, stay in bounds. He picks it up at the 6. We got a chance back here if we can make a play. We got him pulled back. We bring him out to 3. Oh, it works. He's all by himself. up over there with Elliott Boakes, and is that not a lonesome feeling for Elliott Boakes, Tom, on the corner? And he's watched the throw downfield. He's going. He's got him down there. What a play from Boakes to knock it away with the They're moving over on the home side of the third on second down and 10. How about a sack right here in the end zone for a safety? Buster gets the snap, near the two-point conversion, got to run it, got to run it, toss it, they lose an 11-point lead here to Valdosta State, but they tied. And back to their regular coverage. Return, you need a big kick from Will Rody. Good kick this time. Going to be fielded up the 1-2 yard line, back to the 10, the 15, the 20. Got some room. And we bring him down to 32-yard line. And they've got 2 feet who can score quickly with them and Elliott Boakes over there. Again, has single coverage on David Kirk, but we're showing blitz. We've got two receivers on one side, one on the far side. Ames wants to throw. He's looking on the flats. Low pass catch is made for a 9-yard gain. In the second, they've got the ball at their own 40. The basic four-man is showing blitz in the corner. They pick it up. They want to go downfield deep. Catch is made. He made the catch. 26-yard line. They got a great field. Tobias Carter urging the crowd to get into it and make some noise on our side. Kurt Ames, inside 2 minutes to go. Play clock's quick out. He's on his knees over there, and they're going to mark it. He goes, now he goes to the far side of the field. Second and 9. Showing blitz again. Here we come. Here we come. We just missed him. Stopped at a minute 20 on the incompletion. 2-4-5-6 on the line of scrimmage. They fake the handoff. They run a throw on the flat. Catch is made. First down. Used to say agony and ecstasy. And a minute 15 to go. We're tied at 24. We just battled back unbelievably. Handoff, number 1, trying to get to the corner of the spin, and he does, and he runs him out of bounds at 15.
Right in.
They're second down and 4, but the clock's about us to state's aiming right now. They're in chip shop range for a field goal. Haynes, out in the flat, catch is made by purpose at the 10, the 5, touchdown. With a minute and 4 seconds to go. They've had a little problem on these extra points. Snap there, holds there, the kick is good.
NCAA All-Division record, a new record set today.
It's the greatest receiver I've ever seen. And I'm not a coach, I don't know, but I tell you what, I don't want to see anybody
in
our first game without the former coach. We've got Dr. Clements and Aaron Jenkins quite deep for that Oscar State. You admit and 6 seconds away, 4 seconds away, and they're giving a touchdown away, or down. There's a kick, the line drive kick, going to go to Zellner to 20, Zellner to 30, 35, good return from Andre Zellner. Buster in the shotgun, he drops it, he picks it up, he falls on it.
Partner.
Time. 30 seconds. Buster. Over the middle. Good blocking. Oh! And blocking at the 50 with the Blazer offense, or with the Laker offense. Third down and 17. Buster. Buster throw on the flat. Pitch is made by Aaron at the 30. Runs out of bounds at 35. So here we need 11 yards, 12 yards for the first down to have any hope. Buster in the shotgun. There's the snap. Being forced out of pocket. Still running. Here's Life. Wants to throw. Downfield. Incomplete. And intercepted. And that's it.
Intercepted by
Brandon. Asked to state, and then they showed it coming into this game. That'll do it right there. Off in the
Good evening. This is Dick Rocky along with Valdosta State's head football coach Chris Hatcher. Moments after Valdosta State loses the national championship game 31-24 against Grand Valley State. And Chris, championship game should be played like the game tonight. Hard fought on both sides and just a tremendous game. Tough loss.
Well, it really was, Dick. I like to say that today we got beat. There's a difference in getting beat and losing. And today Grand Valley State was just a little bit better than us. Our guys gave a great effort. We've played better football games. There's no question. But it was a good football game. We hung in there. We played, almost 60 minutes. We were down early on, and then we were down late in the game, and we kept fighting and clawing, and somehow, some way, we came up with some big plays. I'm proud for all of our seniors. I thought that our coaches coached hard this year because, we lost a lot of good players off last year's team. But I'm awfully proud. It's been a pleasure coaching these guys. Out of the three teams I've had, this team's been the most fun because they've scratched, they fought. Each and every week, you're going to get their best. However, today we came up a little short. We're very disappointed, upset about it. We thought that we had a chance to win the ball game. We just couldn't finish the deal this afternoon.
Chris, you always talk about learning experiences. First national championship game for Valdosta State, all the hoopla around it. I understand your guys really responded very nicely to that, all the extracurricular things. And talk about your first trip up here.
I thought that Florence, Alabama, and the Shoals Committee, they put this game as first class, second to none. We hope that we're able to get back. We learned a lot. I know our guys had a great experience. I knew they would, no matter the outcome of the game. I don't think you ever learn anything by getting beat. But today, we just faced a better football club. But our guys had a great week. I know I told the seniors they have nothing to hold their heads about. Told the young guys they go back and tell all the other guys that have been redshirted what it's like and what it feels like to be close to reaching your ultimate goal. And hopefully they can do that, and hopefully we can make this a yearly appearance up here in Florence, Alabama. But again, I can't say, how much these guys mean to me, and I'm really upset that we just couldn't finish the deal today.
Chris, thank you very much. Valdosta State finishes 14-1 for the community, for the university. You guys have been fantastic. We appreciate it as fans, and we look forward to coming back each and every year to Florence, Alabama. Thanks again.
Well, I appreciate it, Dick. Again, we hope to get back. We got a long road ahead of us. Got recruiting coming up. Life of a football coach doesn't end once the last whistle sounds, last horn goes off. Again, I thought we had some outstanding efforts today. We came up a little short, and sometimes that happens to the best of them.
All right, Coach. Thanks a lot from Florence, Alabama. I'm Dick Rocky for the head coach, Chris Hatcher.